I've just been laid off. Well, fired. I've seen it coming for a while, and then it just happened. Today. I've been replaced by some software and an 18-year-old in Guangzhou. Join the club, right? Well, it hurts. I have no savings. I'm in debt up the wazoo. You know the story. Depression. Helen thinks I should go to Greece to find my Kefi. Like Kefi is some sort of Christmas present. The cure-all to all your problems. Hee-haw. But she insists. Greeks are like that. Well, I did marry her. And I do love her. So I try to do what she suggests. It's funny. Here I am from a rich country where everything is possible, having to go to a broke country where nothing much is possible. To understand that, the only important thing in life is to laugh and to have the next dance. So, okay. I use the last of my credit on the card and I get on the plane. Just to humor Helen, mind you. I'm 100% sure nothing will come of this trip. But I'm gonna put on a smiling face and try.
Yes, sir. Oh, so the flight was grueling. But the view is, oh, what a view. Thank you. Oh, yes, I'll see your relatives this afternoon. Oh, yeah, we're gonna go everywhere. Okay, then. I love you, too. I'll talk with you later. Okay.
Yasu, Helen, Arapi Mu. Oh, the meal with your mom and your brother and his wife was very nasty, Mu. All my favorites, fried to a crisp. Oh, and then I went by myself and went up to the Plaka, the Thession, took lots of photographs, remembering our honeymoon here. And now I'm like, completely dead. I gotta go to bed, honey. Yeah, speak to you in the morning. Love you. And by the way, I'm really glad I came. It's making me smile again, Helen.
We are the Greeks. We inherited this world from our ancients. We invented the language of reason and of beauty and of love and of war. From our little corner of the planet, we have defined perfection. We became the paradigm of freedom. We are your best dream and your worst nightmare. You little man, you think you can just become Greek because your wife wants it? Well, think again. You have to work for it, Philemon. If you want to gain power, my friend, to stop being a little man, you have to find the magic, and it waits in the olives. find the pestle. Use the mortar. Grind yourself to dust and become whole again. I'll be watching your every step. I'll be your shadow, your friend, your nemesis. You must not stray, you must be steadfast. You have much to gain if you last, and everything to lose if not.
Helen. Oh, just having breakfast again. So I had this amazing dream last night, Helen. Obviously, it's because of the visit to the ancient sites, but it was so real, so detailed. No, seriously. It was all kinds of your ancestors. Some mysterious ancient with a beard and an oracular message. And then I kept seeing a mortar and pestle that kept grinding away. No idea what that could mean. And of course, lots of temples with white columns. Hey, do you think this means I'm turning Greek after all these years? Yes, of course. I'm going to see the other side of your family, but I'm going to have to hitchhike. The Greeks are having a bus strike again here. Don't worry, I'll make it. Peloponnese, here I come. Bye, honey. Love ya.
Look at you. Just an ordinary tourist playing on the beach, taking pictures, like a teenager. Shame on you. Come on, get off your ass and find the magic, find the olives, find the treasure, find life. Then, and only then, maybe we can talk about finding your Kefi. Carefully, you will see faces on the olive trees. Let them guide you. They are the light, the very substance of Greece. They have been ours for centuries. They understand, they nourish, they are the life giver. If you love them, they'll please you. They will open the way. They will part apart. They will give you what you want.
Wow! This is Goudi.
Goudi?
Yeah, this is Goudoche.
Really?
Yes. Very old.
Yeah?
Yeah. When did you find this?
I found it in the olive orchard. Uh-huh. I was wandering.
It's a very good to find this. I think
είναι ένας παλιός μύθος που υπήρχε εδώ πέρα στη χώρα μας.
Yasu, Helen. Oh, I'm very excited. Remember that mortar and pestle from my dream? Well, you won't believe it, but I found it. Yeah, it was sitting inside a nook of an old olive tree. And I kept hearing that voice from my dream. We are the Greeks. And well, there it was. Yeah, the waiter here tells me that it's a legendary item. Very old, and perhaps magical. Yet there's a myth around it that it can change your life if you eat food that's been prepared in it. Good luck if you're a good person, and bad luck if you're bad. Yeah, I love everything about it. So very mysterioso, and oh so anciently Greek. Okay then, I'll ask the relatives what this could mean. Oh yeah, I can't wait to see them. I'm quite hungry, and there will be lamb chops. Padakia!
Λοιπόν, εδώ στις Αιγαίες υπάρχει ένα αρχαίο θέατρο πολλών χρόνων που μαζί με, τη, με τους Δελφούς την, Ολύμπια και τις Αιγαίες σχηματίζει ένα ισοσκελές ακριβώς τρίγωνο.
Μίλησε Αιγαίες γιατί δεν το βρίσκουν παλαιό καστρό.
Yasu, Helen. Your dad's new wife is a dynamo. I think she lives to dance. Well, the meal. What do you think? It was excellent. The lamb melt in your mouth. The beets with the garlic are sweet to know. Even the spaghetti and the pizza was delicious. Beautiful. Oh, there's a lot going on. This place has power. I can feel it. It hasn't rubbed off yet. But let's not forget I'm Canadian. Amphitheater is huge and totally forgotten. Yeah, instead of plays, it's become a place where wildflowers grow. And your stepmom was great. She snuck in through the wire fence to show me around and to give me an ancient Greek thrill. But she was the one that caught the thrill when I showed her the mortar and pestle. It turns out the waiter wasn't bullshitting me. She told me all the same things, how it is magic, how it improves your life if you use it to make food. Helen, honey, I've discovered the secret to happiness. This, if anything, will give us endless Kefi.
Θα συγκύρω το χώρο!
Oh, yeah. Just to make sure your dad slapped me a few good ones to wake me up. It's obvious, either I cheer up or they'll beat the death out of me here. She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me! I'm at the airport, honey. Yeah, I decided to come home a day early. I'm ready, I think. I must have got as much kefi as I'm capable of. Hey, you married me. If you wanted full kefi, you should have gone for a Greek. I miss you terribly. And I'm bringing that famous mortar and pestle. Hey, you never know. Maybe it is magic.